Wanzai, South Carmen Quarter, Yan Ten Apartments. This is where Li Xiaotao is? First, I need to find Wanzai.
Traveler, stay and listen to a song. Young man, where are you headed to?
I'm looking for a place called Wanzai.
Wanzai is that way.
Thank you very much.
Welcome! Welcome to Hong Kong! Looking for fun? Do you need a guy?
Are you a lone boy? You need a place to stay?
Need a tour? It'll be cheap.
Hey, handsome! Let me take your photo!
Someone just took a picture of you.
Huh?
He's going to try and sell it to you later. He'll be persistent, but you don't have to buy it.
Okay.
Be careful. Not all people are nice in Hong Kong.
I understand.
If you need a place to stay, try that Freestay Lodge.
Freestay Lodge?
You can always stay there for free.
You are so kind.
You were good to her on the ship when she was scared. Well, take care of yourself.
Bye, Ryo.
Goodbye. Goes for you too, barging into people like that.
You must be Japanese.
Yeah.
Watch out! Here in Hong Kong, you can easily get run over.
Where's Wanzai?
Huh?
Wanzai.
Oh, it's that way.
I see.
Hey, what's your name?
Yo.
Yo, I'm Joy. Better watch out! There's lots of thieves here!
If you don't want to get hurt,
what are you going to do?
It's none of your business.
I don't think so.
Looks like he wants to get hurt.
I'm not the one who'll get hurt here.
Wong, now!
Huh? Run!
What the? Wait! I lost them. Phoenix mirrors inside that bag. Excuse me.
Hi.
My bag got stolen a while ago.
Oh my goodness.
Did you see anybody running around here?
No.
I see. Do you have any idea?
The Poison Brothers might know something.
The Poison Brothers.
They're pretty infamous bad boys around here. They came here with a lot of money a while ago. I figured they've been up to no good.
I see.
I bet they're probably in the pawn shop. It's on Queen Street. Just keep walking on this road.
Thank you. Excuse me. I'd like to ask you something.
Bro, some kid's talking to us.
Haven't seen you around here.
I had my bag stolen.
A bag? Who cares?
A group of four stole my bag. One of them was a little kid.
I said I don't know. Scram!
Wait! You think you could just ask and then just leave?
Yeah! We were having a nice drink here, till you came.
You aren't leaving already, are you?
Like Bro says, you can't leave without paying.
Paying?
Yeah, some money!
No way.
Then we'll show you how things are done in Aberdeen!
Cut it out, guys!
Joy!
We'll give you a break today.
What are you fooling around here for?
I'm not fooling around. My bag was stolen.
I guessed right.
What?
What kind of monster stole your bag?
Four guys. One of them is a little kid.
A kid? Wong got you.
You know him?
I saw Wong at Pigeon Park. The park's that way.
Thanks.
Never stops to think, does he?
Where is he? That's him. I want my bag back.
Why don't you give
so
up?
So, you love your bag that much, eh?
Thank you.
Where's my bag?
Hey, you're hurting me.
Please, stop it. I'm sorry. I'll show you where your bag's hidden.
You better not be lying.
Yeah, it's this way. The bag is here. Here.
Damn, the money's gone.
It wasn't me, I swear.
Take me to them.
They spent the money gambling.
What?
Really? They spent it all just like that. I'm sorry. I'll do anything if you'll forgive me.
Well then.
Yeah.
I want to go here.
I'm not too familiar with Wan Zai. Ask at the Come Over Guest House in the Green Market Quarter.
Green Market Quarter. Come Over Guest House.
The guy there knows a lot. He can tell you, I'm sure. I'll draw a map. Do you have a pen?
Write it down here.
Turn here and... Here you go. I think it's clear enough.
Okay.
Wan Zai is on the other side of King's Road. I'll go now.